We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside. Well done. You really taught those crooks a lesson.
job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. How about a little paragliding? You're not afraid of heights, are you? Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile, and you maneuver through the rings. Don't miss any or we'll have to start over. Spyro, you're even better than I am.
We finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy?
Oh, the fairy. Here you go. You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Nope! Lunchtime!
Gulp, finish him off and you can have all the berries you can. Enjoy this.
Spyro, you did it!
Whoa! Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the winter tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so we can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Hey, where'd Laura go? I better follow her.
I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again. Oh!
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey! Give that back! Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Oh!